Hi guys, I'm showing today this Toyota Hilux. The horn is not working, so we have to first check for the fuses and the horn is working. But I found this car's problem is was the spiral cable is broken, so I have to go to the check for the spiral cable. First, we have to off this side cover and remove this nut. We have to need for the tool for the T30. So lift it up these nuts. So this is the spiral cable. So the inside this wire is broken. So that's why it's not working for the horn. This is the new one. We're going to put it back. Pushing. Now already put the spiral cable. Now we check the horn is working. All good. That's it.